Amir Khan jets off to the I'm a celebrity jungle as troubled boxing champ gets back together with wife Faryal Makhdoom. Troubled boxing champ Amir Khan has jetted to Australia after agreeing to appear on this year's I'm a celebrity get me out of here. The revelation comes amid rumors the fighter is back with his pregnant wife Faryal Makhdoom, after he yesterday posted a cute photo of the couple cuddling. Khan, 30, had previously wobbled over his participation in I'm a Celeb, citing his Muslim faith as an issue with some of the ITV show's eating trials. But last night he landed in Brisbane, where he was expected to join campmates after talks with bosses. His reconciliation with Faryal will dash show chief's hopes of a jungle romance. But they are still said to be thrilled to land the Bolton-born former light welterweight world champion. A source said, "It's been touch and go for a while, but now that he's in Australia they're confident he'll end up in the camp, even though it isn't yet signed and sealed. ITV have been trying to get him to do the show for years, so this is a real coup for them. They think he'll make great TV. They had hoped that as a newly single man there could be a jungle romance with some of the sexy singletons there. But that's now looking unlikely." Meanwhile, Amir's hoping he can use the show as a springboard to help rebuild some of the damaged public perception of him after his marriage split. Khan accused Faryal, 26, of cheating with fellow boxer Anthony Joshua this summer, before she hit back at him. She later announced she was pregnant with their second child. The star captioned his new snap with Faryal, "With my four-month pregnant wife after sorting out all the issues. Closing the year with a happy ending."